This is Chicago's very own WGN Saturday Evening News.
Today was the final day of the Pullman Foundation's Model Train Experience. The exhibit featured four train landscapes, including holiday-themed decorations. The scene shared facts about Pullman's unique history, including how the rail cars were featured in the 2004 Christmas movie, The Polar Express. Chicago's Pullman neighborhood also inspired locations in that movie, like Santa's Factory in the North Pole. Winter does